Not like these! The one mistake that cost him the game. Oh no. No, no, no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Okay, I thought I was dead. I thought I was dead, chat. I have no more mega potions. And he just interrupted that potion. Okay. Wait, what? Oh, up there. So I got wyverns, spread, pierce. Dude, like all my good ammo. I'm running out. Wait, that was that blaze net. Hold on. I didn't pick that up, did I? Gimme. There we go. What? Oh. Where's he at? Oh, that's his nest. Well. How do you climb up this, chat? I don't know how to climb up walls. I'm a rookie. Just sprint. Got it. Okay. So, the plan is to shoot this guy in the butt, through his face, and then we kill him. Y'all ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! Ah, I'm running! Y'all crazy. I'm getting over here. That did not go where I aimed. That taught you. Just run. Go, go, go. Okay. No, don't go up there. Don't go up there. No, no, no. That probably helped somebody. I don't. I had no idea he would leap and jump like that. In a single bound. I'm gonna grab a meal and come back. I am good for it. Give me fish. Hurry up, girl. People dying. At this point, dude, if I miss the carve, I will be A-okay with it. Not even joking. Because right now, I know I'm going to have to fight this. I'm going to fight this guy again someday, so. Or probably many, many times. I just want to get past the story. That's my goal tonight, man. It's my goal for the past, I don't know how many weeks. And I'm down to 18 frames per second for some reason. Oh, rip. We're fighting them again anyway. Well, I kind of know what to expect. What console do I play?
PC.
Unlocked for 100 years. Alright, first try was pretty cool. I ran out of ammo like really fast. Anything else I want to take? Flash powders, maybe? Or flash, whatever they're called. Flash pots. Only have two. Two more potions. Why don't I have potions, chat? All right, I'm ready. Well, I have them set to autocraft. Okay, I'll do it for this one. I did that before. Let me tell you why. I did that before, right? And I had so much ingredients in here that I was like finding new stuff and I had no room for it. So let's bring this stuff, latch berries. That makes slicing ammo, I think, right? Pierce ammo. So we'll bring a bunch of that. This makes cluster bombs, which I don't really run out of cluster bombs that much. Where's that one thing that makes the slicer ammo? Slicer ammo. It's a blue thing, I think. Okay, that might be the latch berries I'm thinking about. But I don't really know how much else. Like, I want to make sticky ammo. Oh, here we go. Blast nut. We'll bring some of that. Blast nut. That was this. I definitely want to bring all of that stuff. Wait, what was it? Man, Wyvern. Slicing. There we go. Okay, so that's all the materials I have. We're doing it again.
You'll find the Kushala Dalra's roost higher up. Good luck, field team.
Okay, let's go ahead and eat. You know what I hate? Let me show you what I hate. Pay with money. You click up here. Your cursor snaps to the middle of the screen. Now you just clicked up at the top left. Your cursor snaps to the middle of the screen. You gotta go all the way back up here. Oh, but it stays up there now. If it would have snapped to the middle of the screen, it probably would have helped me here. That's just some console port nonsense we have to deal with. Why does the cursor have to snap to the middle of the screen? That drives me crazy. I gotta learn how to use my cluster more. I'm scared to use it because I can't block in it. And right now, most of these are set to autocraft. Yeah. They are set to autocraft. Okay. Don't know why I shot that. I thought I had Wyvern ammo at it. Yeah, it is at it. And a lot of those things you were listing, I don't really have access to yet. At least I don't think I do. Like the last gun I bought didn't have, I couldn't fire that ammo. But I'm definitely keeping up with it. All over the freaking place. the heck was that? Dude, I didn't even know you could do that. Boy, he just like comes at you hard, man. My poison, there we go. Okay. Where's my cluster? Did I run out? Well, that was awkward.
You either fall back and wait for the next chance.
stupidity is not something I tolerate.
If there's anything that you do tolerate, we got it.
Why did you? What? Where were you looking? Wow. Just wow, chat. Just wow. World of Warcraft, chat. Okay. Yeah, I was aiming my Wyvern ammo to the very end, and then all of a sudden it just stopped. Right click is my aim, and I was holding right click the whole time, and then all of a sudden at the very end it just stopped. I don't know what happened there. I just don't think, I don't expect that. That's just, no one expects the destroyer expedition. What was that? Just random. Let's see this. That was a random tornado. I don't want to hit that rock in front of me. I hit the rock in front of me. Come on, game. Oh my goodness. That's just, I even aimed up. The hitboxes in this game are questionable. Very, very questionable. The fact that that little rock stopped that giant shot is kind of crazy. All right, this is the nest phase where I got destroyed. I can't believe I died that one time, man. That was. It's always a surprise. It's just like, what? You're like on the other side of the map, and then you just like teleport to me and then kill me and then run back over there. I am low on the stams. My stupid mantle's gonna run out by the time I get up there. What the heck is that thing?
That's the thing. Bomb? I don't have a bomb. How you type? Yes. My frames! What is this nonsense? How am I supposed to fight in this? I'm playing on the Game Boy! I'm just gonna hold right click and hope I'm looking at him. I don't think I can win that with those that frame rate. Forget how I died, the freaking frame rate. I couldn't, there was like no playing that. That's going to be a huge problem no matter what I do. When the game drops to 10 to 15 to 20 frames per second randomly like that. I don't even think about mechanics at that point. I'm just like, I can't play like this. I have a power shooter one. That is what I have. I'm gonna upgrade the power shooter too. But I'm missing quite a bit of bones. That's why you guys saw me going to bone piles earlier. The red and blue crew. I like the name of that quest. I should have registered that stupid thing. I gotta put all that stuff back in there. And then register it. Yeah, that's like unplayable. That, I mean, I feel like no matter what setting.